Hi guys, I'm Tony and you're watching The Capped Malayali. ഇന്ന് നമ്മൾ കാണാൻ പോകുന്നത് Realme Airbuds 2 ആണ്. സോ Realme March 2nd 12 PM ലോഞ്ച് ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്ന ഹെഡ്ഫോൺസ് ആണ് അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഒരു TWS ആണ് Realme Buds Air 2. സോ വി ക്യാൻ മൂവ് ഇൻ ടു ദി ഡീറ്റെയിൽസ്. ഇറ്റ് യൂസസ് ദി ന്യൂ Realme R2 ഇൻ്റലിജൻറ്റ് നോയ്സ് കാൻസലേഷൻ ചിപ്പ് ബൈ വിച്ച് ദേ ആർ ബ്രിങ്ങിങ് നോയ്സ് കാൻസലേഷൻ ഇൻ ടു ദെയർ ന്യൂ റിയൽമി ബഡ്സ് എയർ 2. ആൻഡ് ഐ തിങ്ക് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് എ പ്രിട്ടി പവർഫുൾ ചിപ്പ് ആൻഡ് പ്രിട്ടി ഗ്രേറ്റ് ഫോർ ദിസ് പ്രൈസ് ദേ ആർ ഓഫറിങ്. നെക്സ്റ്റ് തിങ് ഈസ് ദി 10mm ഹൈഫൈ ബേസ് ബൂസ്റ്റ് ഡ്രൈവർ ആൻഡ് ബൈ യൂസിങ് ദിസ് ദേ ആർ ഓഫറിങ് സ്റ്റുഡിയോ സൗണ്ട് ക്വാളിറ്റി ആൻഡ് ദിസ് base has been designed by the chain smokers as they mention it on their Realme site, and it is equipped with dual microphones with a superior sound pickup which enables us to have a proper call connection, and during these work from home conditions it will be really helpful for the people looking for a low end earbuds but with a much better clarity. Then this is the one which also has an environmental noise reduction which reduces the background noises and makes your call pretty much clear. And they have also stated that the Buds Air 2 will support up to 25 decibels of noise cancellation and can filter out almost low frequency noises, but I don't think that will be up to the par, but still it will be worth for the price that they are offering. In case of battery backup, a single earbud will provide a single playback time up to 5 hours and a total playback time of 25 hours, and they offer fast charging, so fast charging gives you 120 minutes of playback on 10 minutes of charge, and this is possible because of their new Realme R2 chip which increases the usage time by 80%. It is IPX5 water resistant, so as they say, it is sweat proof, not completely waterproof, so you can wear it while you work out or something like that. And for the money they are offering, this is worth. This is really good for gaming. If you are into mobile gaming, then this would be a really cool thing to have with the price that they are offering. With a Bluetooth of 5.2 and a dual channel transmission, latency has been reduced to 88 ms in gaming mode, and you can turn on this gaming mode using the Realme Link app in both iOS and Android, so this will be pretty good for mobile gaming also. And they are also stating that it will have a Google Fast Pair, like in case of Android phone, if you open the charging case, then itself it will be paired with the mobile phone. They are not mentioning anything about iOS, so in case of Android you can use the Google Fast Pair to pair. And this earbud also offer a smart detection where if you remove one earbud, then the playback will pause automatically and it will be converted to transparency mode if one earbud is removed. And it offers many touch controls like double tap for play, pause, answer call, etc., and triple tap for the next track, long press 2 seconds for one earbud. If you long press on the one of the earbuds for 2 seconds, it will reject the calls. And there is also long press both earbuds 2 seconds to switch between the ANC and the transparency mode. And if you look into the color options, there are two types of colors, which is black and white, and there is also a fusion in those colors. If you select black, the bud and the stem will have different colors. The bud will have black color and the stem will have blue color, and it matches really well. And in case of white, you have the bud as in white color and the stem in a silverish color, and that also gels well. So this is a fusion of color and it looks really good. So these are the two colors that they are offering. So that's it for today guys. See you guys on the next video. Capped Malayali signing off.